I hope my volume is not too bad. Ah! Ah! Okay, we're good. It's good. Hi, chat. Oh my gosh. Oh, the lighting. Oh! The fish fell into the pond. Oh my gosh, I love it. Guys, I added some new stuff because I love it. And I've been having way too much fun. How are we doing tonight, chat? I'm gonna fix the lighting a little bit. It's like crunchy. It's like shining on one part of my face and it looks really, really bad. So, hi chat. How are we doing tonight? I hope we're all doing great. Amazing. Quality content. You know, all the above. My favorite. How's the audio sound? Are we sounding good tonight, chat? Let's check. Are we sounding good tonight, chat? Let's check. Yeah, it could be a little bit louder, honestly. I could bring that music up a little bit. I hope we're doing amazing though tonight. In all honesty, I am really excited for tonight's stream. I have some really fun ideas for tonight. For starters, if you saw the title of today's stream, I am... Hello? Why is my stream crashing? Why is ukulele tabs, like, crashing my stream? Can I help you, ukulele tabs? What is your issue? Rude. Anyways, tonight's stream, I am doing some... This is homophobic. You know what? My stream crashing is homophobic. Because tonight we are doing LGBTQ artists. Plus. I forgot the plus. I'm sorry, sorry. I am part of the LGBT. I'm sorry. I'm part of it. Anyways, I wanted to do some music tonight, kind of highlighting some LGBT artists, playing some songs, and then I may be doing some gaming afterwards. I'm not entirely sure because I don't know how much I am actually going to be singing tonight. I've been a little stuffy and had a rough little week of health and also crying over my cat. He is okay. For those of you who are in my Discord, he's okay. He got in a little bit of a fight. But we're getting him healed up, and he's very mad at me because he has a cone on his head right now. So, I think tonight we may be using ukulele tabs off my phone, to be honest. Because I've noticed that recently, ukulele tab just isn't working on my computer. It, like, crashes my computer almost. It's nuts. Because it's just a website. You'd think it wouldn't crash my computer. But alas, I'm wrong. Also, chat, I want you to see this. Look at this. Are you ready for this? So, hypothetically, you follow, you join the fish pond. I have a jar now that pops in fish. Oh, that one almost fell out. I put a little fish on there like, ah! I'm so excited. I don't think you realize how excited I am about this, chat. I changed up some settings a little bit, made it a little bit more simple, and it's not as, like, crazy all over the place. So now chat is over, on my left here, and obviously sound effect kind of, sound donation things are right in the middle, and then my, other alerts are up in the right corner. So it's a little bit more simple, and it's not, like, blue chat box and goals and all that, so, because I don't really care anymore. I'm not like, I need to get these followers, I'm kind of like, I'm just here because I want to be here. So anyways, I'm going to be doing some music by some LGBT artist some music that is kind of well-loved and appreciated by the LGBT community, like such as like, Edge of Glory kind of thing, like Born This Way, like, it's like, yeah, this is like, you be you, girl boss. Anyways, I'm actually going to a Pride Fest, I'm very excited that I'm going to be going to a Pride Festival next weekend, and I'm so excited. I absolutely love Pride, and I went last year, and it was incredibly fun, and I enjoyed it. Also, say hi to my ukulele. I need to think of a name for her. I don't know yet. I have two, but I don't know what to do yet for the names. All right, let's shut this music off. I'm trying to see if ukulele tabs is going to crash anymore. I think it's going to. I don't trust that it won't. So I made a list of some music that I'd like to play. I want to start off tonight with Dodie because, though she will never see this, I want to give Dodie and friends a huge, huge shout out for their band that they made, Fizz. Everybody go check out Fizz. It's phenomenal. They wrote a song called High in Brighton. I absolutely adore it. 10 out of 10. It's phenomenal. And I recommend that everybody gives it a listen. All right. I'm going to start off with some Dodie music tonight. I know I played Dodie last stream, but I love Dodie, and I will play Dodie every stream if I have to. I'm going to scoot this back even a little bit more, just so my ukulele's in it. Even my head's getting cut off, though. This is fine. You can see the uke. You can see me. That's all that matters. So I'm going to start with the song Dear Happy by Dodie, which is also with Thomas Sanders. I played this song. I know I played this song last week, or whenever I streamed last. Yeah, so I'm going to play it again, because I love it. But fun fact about this song, I actually did this song for a project in school. So, yeah. So I shouldn't screw it up is what I'm trying to say. All right. I'm going to see if Auto Scroller is going to be my friend today or not. Let's find out. Ugh. Before I start, let's do our favorite thing in the world. Chord checks for Mr. Oldie. We have an A7. We'll use it, I think. We have a B flat. We have a B7. We have a C. We have a C minor. We have a D. We have a D7. We have an E minor. A G. And a G7. G7's great. I love it. All right, here we go. I missed you dearly, thought I was nearly there. Forever at last, together. Is our time fleeting? Is even meeting a healthy idea, or am I getting too near? Don't try to fight it. I'm here for tonight, and I'll be waiting for you until we meet again. The thing's not scrolling fast enough. Oh, rude. It's not scrolling even close to fast enough. This will be better. Let's start that over.
I missed you dearly, thought I was nearly there.
That's better.
Forever at last, together. Is our time fleeting? Is even meeting a healthy idea, or am I getting too near? Don't try to fight it. I'm here for tonight, and I'll be waiting for you until we meet again. I know it's scary, but don't be wary. If we don't have that long, let's not waste it feeling wrong. This isn't the end, I'm your lifelong friend. Sure, it's been a while, but I'll be here when you smile. So don't try to fight it. I'm here for tonight, and I'll be waiting for you until we meet again. Oh. Would you mind staying? It's getting late, but I will visit you soon. So just try to get through. And don't try to fight. I'm here for tonight, and I'll be waiting for you until we meet again. I'll be waiting for you until we meet again.
Sorry if that was loud, but I love that note. It's so pretty. 10 out of 10. Alrighty, we got one song down. I kind of plan to sing for an hour and then move on to some gaming. Like, I really want to play Hollow Knight tonight. That's the vibe. I'm feeling Hollow Knight. So yeah, That's Dodie. If you don't know her, she's great. If you don't know her, go know her. Find her out. Find her out. Words tonight are very challenging. Anyways, Dodie's great. So I'm going to keep going with some Dodie and play She, which is very, very queer. But anyways, we have an A. We have a B minor, which my fingers hate. We have a D. We have a G flat minor. And we have a G. G flat minor is very pretty. All right, here we go. Oh, that goes really fast. Oh, Lord. Here we go. Am I allowed to look at her like that? There we go, that's right. Could it be wrong when she's just so nice to look at? And she smells like lemongrass in sleep. She tastes like apple juice and peach. You would find her in a Polaroid picture. And she means everything to me. Never tell. No, I'd never say a word. And oh, it aches, but it feels oddly good to hurt. And she smells like lemongrass and sleep. She tastes like apple juice and peach. You would find her in a Polaroid picture. And she means everything to me. Ooh, my hair's in the way.
Oh.
Ooh, okay.
And I'll be okay admiring from afar, 'cause even when she's next to me, we could not be more far apart. 'Cause she tastes like birthday cake and story time and fall.
Oh my gosh, that was bad.
But to her, I taste of nothing at all.
That was rough.
She tastes like lemongrass and sleep.
She smells like it.
She tastes like apple juice and peach. You would find her in a Polaroid picture. And she means everything to me.
Oh. My ending sounds weird. Why does it sound weird? That's why. Anyways, that's Dodie. Love that woman. Dodie's great. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm so in love with this little fish pond thing. Because I have, for those of you who don't know, I used to have a fishbowl full of ceramic fish that I bought one for each of my followers. The bowl broke. We still have the fish. They're somewhere in my storage right now. But I have some of them right now. I don't know where they are, but they're in here, but not all of them. Yeah. Now, we're gonna shift on to iconic woman. Iconic. Girl in Red. And I'm gonna play We Fell in Love in October because I love this song so much. It's great. So yeah, let's do some chord checks, which we have a C. There's only three chords for this song. We have a C, we have a C major 7, and we have a G. Let me see if a island strum works. Yeah, kind of. Not really. But, well, I mean, yeah. It's kind of like a variation of it. Yeah, let's try it. All right. I'm just going to scroll because the auto scroll is stressing me out. So again, we have a C, C major 7, and a G. So let's go.
Smoking cigarettes on the roof. You look so pretty and I love this view. We fell in love in October. That's why I love fall. Looking at the stars, admiring from afar. My girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my world, my world, my world, my world. You will be my girl.
There's a little kitten who has come to say hi. Hi, buddy.
Let me see what's going on. Zoop.
Nope. He's decided no. All right.
Smoking cigarettes on the roof. You look so pretty and I love this view. Don't bother looking down, we're not going that way. At least I know I am here to stay. We fell in love in October, that's why I love fall. Looking at the stars, admiring from afar. My girl, my girl, my girl. My girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my world, my world, my world, my world. You will be my girl.
I like that song. It's very simple and cute. So, yeah. Girl in Red's pretty great. I love her music. So, iconic. I'm gonna pull up some MXTune now. Because MXTune is the vibe. I love MXTune. MXMTune. Oh my gosh. I always say MXTune. Why? I don't know. Maybe I'll play a couple songs by MXMTune. So, this is a good song. We'll do this one. We can do Cliche by MXMTune. And then I also was going to play Prom Dress because I like that one. My favorite song by her is Don't Play Your Cards. So maybe I'll play that one too. You know what? Maybe I'll just make this an MXMTune stream. Who wouldn't want that? I love MXMTune. All right. So for Cliche, let's do a chord check. We have an A. We have a C minor 7. Oh boy. We have a D flat minor 7. Ooh. We have a D6 and an E7. Oh boy, this is a... Wait. I gotta figure out what strum pattern is. Can do that. Yeah, let's try this one. All right. All right.
I walked into the room, then I saw your face.
Oh, this is gonna be hard.
You looked into my eyes, and I wanted to erase myself. Raise myself.
That's the issue.
I didn't want to fall, but then I stepped right in. I looked down at the ground and then I felt it right within. Oh my god, feel like dying. I skipped a whole verse, that's okay. You say hey, I say hello, what's your name? I'd really like to know about you. Too bad I stopped that. Hello, I just stared and you grinned and you looked right back. It felt like one big whirlwind, one big emotional whirlwind.
Can my hair stop falling in my face?
Over the next few days, we got to talking.
Ooh, these are hard chords.
With every single word, I started falling farther, farther and farther for you. You were so witty and so charming, swept me off my feet. You made me laugh, you made me blush, and no one could compete. No one could compete. It seemed too good to be true. I wanted to be with you. We click like Legos or the clacking of tap shoes. You said, hey, I said, hello, how was your day? You said, better now with a smile. Oh, what a cliche, but to be honest, it made my day. I didn't want to fall, but then I stepped right in. I looked up at your face and then those eyes, they drew me in. It was too late for me, and that's all we were, a simple cliche. Wasn't made to work, but I wouldn't have it any other way. You were so witty and so charming, swept me off my feet. You made me blush and made me laugh, you made me blush, and no one could compete. No one could compete.
This is a hard one, guys.
Seemed too good to be true. I wanted to be with you. We clicked like Legos or the clacking of tap shoes. You said, hey, I said, hello, I gotta know, do you feel this way? I said, yeah, I do. But I was scared of what you might say. And that's all we were, a silly cliche. I still think you're cute, but maybe it's better this way. Da da dum dum, da da dum dum dum. Ba da 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 dum. Then that's okay.
That was messy. I am so sorry you had to listen to that. Oh, boy. Ooh. Anyways. Sometimes the songs sound good. Sometimes they don't. And that's how it goes. How about we get a fish? You know what? We get a fish. Oh, wow! What? Somebody followed? Oh, it's me! And there's another fish! Yay! Anyways, if you can't tell, I like the fish. Sorry, I'm trying to find the song I want. You know what? We'll do prom dress, but then I'm going to play my favorite Don't Play Your Card. So, prom dress by MXM Tune. We have a B flat. We have a C minor. We have a C saucy 7, 4. Oh, that's not right at all. Because it was the wrong chord. There it is. And then we have an E flat. And we have an F. And a G minor. Oh, these chords are going to kill me. It's okay. Here we go. We're going to go slow. It's gonna be rough.
I'm nearing the end of my fourth year. I feel like I've been crying too many tears.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna do a different drum pattern. And I almost said cracking. Here we go.
I'm nearing the end of my fourth year. I feel like I've been crying too many tears. Everyone seemed to say it was so great, but did I miss out? Was it a huge mistake? I can't help the fact I like to be alone. It might sound kinda sad, but that's what I seem to know. I tend to handle things usually by myself, and I can't ever seem to try and ask for help. I'm sitting here crying in my prom dress. I'll be the prom queen if crying was a contest. Makeup is running down, feelings are all around. How do I get here? I need to know. I guess I maybe had a couple expectations. Thought I'd get to them, but no, I didn't. I guess I thought that prom was gonna be fun, but now I'm sitting on the floor and all I wanna do is run.
One moment, chat. Oh my god.
Excuse me. I keep collections of masks upon my wall to try to stop myself from revealing it all. Affecting others is the last thing I would do. I keep to myself though I want to break through. I hold so many small regrets. And what if's down inside my head? Some confidence, it couldn't hurt me. My demeanor is often misread. I'm sitting here crying in my prom dress. I'll be the prom queen if crying was a contest. Makeup is running down, feelings are all around. How do I get here? I need to know. I guess I maybe had a couple expectations. Thought I'd get to them, but no, I didn't. I guess I thought that prom was gonna be fun, but now I'm sitting on the floor and all I wanna do is run.
Oh, that's why it is. It's weird. Sorry.
All I wanna do is run. All I wanna do is run. All I wanna do is run.
Oh my gosh!
I'm sitting here crying in my prom dress. I'd be the prom queen if crying was a contest. Makeup is running down, feelings are all around. How do I get here? I need to know. I guess I maybe had a couple expectations. Thought I'd get to them, no I didn't. I guess I thought that prom was gonna be fun, but now I'm sitting on the floor and all I want to do is run. All I want to do is run.
Thank you for coming to a bunch of really bad chords in a row. That's it. I love it. Let's do one more MXM tune song. Oh my lord, words are terribly hard tonight. Ooh, I love these chords. All right, this is called Don't Play Your Card. The chords are an A, A7, which is one of my favorite chords, D, and a D minor. This one's pretty chill. All right, if I can't play this, I am so sorry. Okay. I am calm. I am a tree. And I deserve another fish. What? For me? The boat dog. Thank you for following. Wow. Look, it's another fish. Amazing. All right, here we go. Here it goes.
I used to think about a life, one that I would live with you. I used to think about the moments and all the things that we would do. But now I've grown a little more. I can tell what's real and fake. Oh, you've changed quite a lot. I can see why we needed to break. 'Cause I I don't love you anymore. I'm sorry, I'm not that sorry. Cause you kinda treated me like shit. I hope you're sorry. You better be sorry. You better be sorry. You tried to play your card again, but it's been one too many times. I gave you a second chance, but by the fifth it was a crime. And it was partially my fault for thinking that you'd actually care. Guess I wanted to believe that maybe love was in the air. But now I know that I don't love you anymore. I'm sorry, I'm not that sorry. Cause you kinda treated me like shit. Tried to cheat with some other girl. How's that supposed to make me feel? And I hope you know that I wish the best for you. I know deep down you're a good guy, but I was so tired of all the lies. But maybe one day we'll figure it out. But don't come crawling back, because this time I won't crack. Cause I don't love you anymore. I'm sorry, I'm not that sorry. Cause you honestly treated me like shit. And I hope you feel sorry, hope you feel kinda sorry. Cause I don't love you anymore. I'm sorry, I'm not that sorry. Cause you kinda treated me like shit. I hope you feel sorry, you better feel sorry.
Welcome. The song is called Don't Play Your Card, and it's by MXM Toon. It's great.
Did you get a whopper?
That's for you. Just specifically for Apex. It's okay, guys. They're my partner. I can do... No, I'm kidding. That's mean. I shouldn't do it. I'm sorry. No. It's called Don't Play Your Card. It's by MXM Toon. Absolutely love the song. It's phenomenal. I said I was going to play kind of, pride songs. But yeah, some of them are really hard to find on ukulele. So, how low is this? Ooh, okay, we're gonna try this one. You know what? We're gonna try it. There's nothing wrong with trying. So we're gonna move on to Sam Smith, because I love Sam Smith's music. His voice is phenomenal. So I'm gonna play I'm Not the Only One. Love this song. I'm gonna see if I can transpose it a little bit, because I don't know if I can sing this low. The key is fine. I just don't know if I can actually, like, physically sing this low without hurting my vocal cords. So... none of these are looking good. All right, we're gonna find a good. This one may work. Let's test it first. You know what? We're just gonna do the original key. And if it sounds mid, then I'm sorry. All right, so we're gonna play I'm Not the Only One. Chord checking, we have an A, we have a B flat, we have a C, we have a D flat, D minor, and an F. We're gonna try this. I'm sorry if it sounds funky. I'm trying it for the first time tonight. Oh. Wait. I was just doing it away and I don't remember how. That's okay. This is gonna screw me up so much. So let's try it this way.
You and me, we made a vow. For better or for worse.
Wait. I had it away and I liked it. Just gonna do it that way so I don't screw up. Okay, here we go.
You and me, we made a vow.
Ooh, I can sing that well.
For better or for worse. I can't believe you let me down. But the proof's in the way it hurts. For months on end, I've had my doubts.
Ooh, I can do this. This works.
Denying every tear. I wish this would be over now. But I know that I still need you here.
Sorry if it's loud.
You say I'm crazy. 'Cause you don't think I know what you don't think I know what you've done.
It's laid out so weird.
But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one.
That sounds good. There we go.
You've been so unavailable. Now sadly I know why. Your heart is unobtainable. Even though Lord knows you have mine. You say I'm crazy. 'Cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when tearing us up, you say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done, but when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one.
Oh, that one's kind of chill. I love it. Quality content, 10 out of 10. That song actually worked way better than I thought it would. I really thought that song was just gonna be garbage, so. That worked way better than I thought. I love it. I also have fixed my microphone, so I'm not, like, actually screaming into it, but kinda still. Alright, next song up. I think I am gonna stop after an hour, just because my vocal cords feel fried already. But I'm going to vibe till an hour because I have some more songs that are really fun. So my next song is by Miley Cyrus. Of course, love her. Which is Flowers. So let's chord check that. It's an A minor, a C major 7, D7, E7, F, and G. E7 is such a pretty chord. Let me see if I can island strum this. Yeah, we could. It may just sound a little funky, but that's okay.
We were good. We were gold. Kind of dream that can't be sold.
I can't sing this, though.
We were right till we weren't. Built a home and watched it burn.
Ooh.
I don't want to leave you. I didn't want to lie. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, yeah, say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing, oh, and I can hold my own hand. Yeah, I can love me better than you can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Paint my nails cherry red. Match the roses that you left. No remorse, no regrets. I forget every word you said. Ooh, I didn't wanna leave you. I didn't wanna fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours. Yeah, say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing, oh, and I can hold my own hand. Yeah, I can love me better than you can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. I can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I didn't wanna leave you. I didn't wanna fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Ooh, write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Yeah, say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. Yeah, and I can hold my own hand. Yeah, I can love me better than. Yeah, I can love me better than you can. Ooh. Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love me better. I can love me better than you can.
This is such a funky arrangement of it, honestly. You know what? Everything arranged on the ukulele sounds funky, I've decided. I just found this song and I love it so much. I don't know how it'll work on ukulele, but we're gonna try it. It's called Red Wine Supernova. I don't know if you guys have heard it or not. It's so good. Yeah, it'll work. So there's only 3 chords of this song, actually. Fun fact. And they are A, B minor, and D. So it's a pretty easy song. So this is Red Wine Supernova by Chep El Roan. But yeah. Are you ready for this? Okay, let's try it.
She was a playboy, Bridget Bardot. She showed me things I didn't know. She did it right there, out on the deck. Put her canine teeth in the side of my neck. I'm in the hallway waiting for you. Mini skirt and my go-go boots. I just want you to make them new. So slow down, sit down, it's new. I just wanna get to know ya. Guess I didn't quite think it through. Fell in love with the thought of you. Now I'm choked up, face down, burnout. Baby, why don't you come over? Red wine supernova falling into me. What you like, long hair, it's my type. What you just told me, wanted to fuck you. Baby, I will, cause I really want to. I just wanna get to know ya. Guess I didn't quite think it through. Fell in love with the thought of you. Now I'm choked up, face down, burn out. Baby, why don't you come over? Red wine supernova falling into me. Let's pick it up now. I don't care that you're a stoner. Red wine supernova fall right into me. Well, back in my house, I got a California king. Okay, maybe it's a twin bed and some roommates. Don't worry, we're cool. I heard you like magic. I got a wand and a rabbit. So baby, let's get freaky, get kinky. Let's make this bed get squeaky. Baby, why don't you come over? Red wine supernova falling into me. I don't care that you're a stoner. Red wine supernova fall right into me.
Oh, that song's so fun. I like that song. That's a good one. That one works really well on uke. It's supposed to be for guitar, but I can't play guitar yet. So, yeah, that sounds really good on ukulele. Wow, I'm shocked at how good that sounds. I was a little nervous. All right, let's do two more songs. Yeah, let's do two more. So I'm going to do Girls, Girls, Boys by Panic at the Disco, just because I really like the song and how it sounds on ukulele. So, yeah. Let's chord check it. We have an A, a B minor, a D, and a G. Okay, here we go. It's gotta be way faster.
I don't wanna hear you got a boyfriend. Sometimes you're better off alone. But if you change your mind, you know where I am. Yeah, if you change your mind, you know where to find me. Cause I don't ever wanna be your boyfriend. And never did I think that I would be caught in the way you got me. Push another girl aside and just give in. Girls love girls and boys. Girls love girls and boys.
Oh, that's too high.
And never did I think that I would be caught in the way you got me. But girls love girls and boys, and love is not a choice. Pose, you gotta save your reputation. They're close to finding out about your girlfriend. But if you change your mind, you know where I am. Yeah, if you change your mind, you know where to find me. Cause I don't wanna save your reputation. And never did I think that I would be caught in the way you got me. Push another girl aside and just give in. Girls love girls and boys. Girls love girls and boys. And never did I think that I would be caught up in the way you got me. But girls love girls and boys. And love is not a choice. I am just a villain vying for attention from a girl. A girl
girl who can't decide, and here's the reason why. Girls love girls and boys. Girls love girls and boys. And never did I think that I would be caught in the way you got me. But girls love girls and boys. And love is not a choice. I don't like that it ends on a B minor. That's gross. All right. Let's finish it out with one more song because my fingers feel like they're gonna catch on fire. Also, like, my blisters from playing uke are getting worse. Oh my gosh, my voice. Let's give ourselves a fish. Oh, wow. I followed? Oh, wow. I'm so honored. Yay, another fish. I love it. Oh boy, this is an arrangement. I don't like it. I don't like the chords. Oh, these are better chords. So this is Born This Way by Lady Gaga. I love this song. Let's chord check. We have a B flat. We have a C. We have an F. And a G. Let's find out what this one sounds like. Yep. That'll work. I was maybe in my high register a lot of the song. So this is Born This Way by Lady Gaga. This is how we're finishing out the stream for the music portion. And then I think I'm going to go play Hollow Knight. I think that's what I'm feeling tonight. So yeah, here we go.
My mama told me when I was young, we were all born superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on in the glass of her boudoir, or boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause it made you perfect, babe.
We're gonna slow it down a little bit.
So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Listen to me when I say I'm beautiful. I'm beautiful in my way, 'cause God makes no mistakes, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, don't hide yourself in regret, just love yourself and you say, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, oh, there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born this way, baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born on the right track. Baby, I was born this way. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, don't be a queen. Don't be. Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Subway kid, rejoice your truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth.
Oh my gosh, word jamble.
A different lover is not a sin. Believe, capital H, I am. Hey, I love my life, I love this record, and we amore, mi amore vole fia. Anyways, I'm beautiful in my way, 'cause God makes no mistakes, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, don't hide yourself in regret, just love yourself and you said, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, ooh, there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born this way, baby, I was born this way. Ooh, there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Wherever broke or evergreen. Your black, white, beige, chocolate descent. Your Lebanese, your Orient. Your weathered life disabilities left you as counts. Polina tease, rejoice and love yourself today. 'Cause baby, you were born. Nomadic, gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life. I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white or beige, chola or orient made, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, I'm beautiful in my way, 'cause God makes no mistakes, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, don't hide yourself in regret, just love yourself and you're set, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way, ooh, there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born this way, baby, I was born this way, ooh, there
was born, I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way. I was born this way. I was born this way. I'm on the right track. Baby, I was born this way. Hey. Oh, my fingers hurt. Anyways, I speed ran that song. Oh, my Lord. I don't know why I went so fast through that, but yeah, I speed ran. Jeez, my fingers. Ugh. Anyways, that is our wonderful music portion of this stream. Now, we will have a fun little time of trying to change the stream halfway through. So while I'm working on that, I am going to pop back in some Animal Crossing music. Yeah, we love Animal Crossing. Listen to some Animal Crossing while we figure this out. This has to go all the way over here. And then we gotta get our controllers. All right, let's see if it actually works. Oh, it works. We did it. All right, chat, are you ready for this? This is the crazy part. I'm good, how are you? Thanks for popping into the stream. We've actually gotta, we gotta do some editing here because we're actually gonna be switching categories, chat. It's time. Alright. If I can get it to work, let's see if I can get it to work. Alright, I think I'm gonna be able to get it. I'm glad you're doing well. If you don't know me, hi, I'm the Boat Dog. I do stuff. And that's about it. Uh-oh. I hope that changed. I think it did. Yep, it 100% changed. All right. Here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Come on. Yes. All right, here we go. I gotta turn on my other controller. What is the follow age command? I don't know. I have no clue. I'll be blunt. I have no idea what that command does. It does something. Who knows what? Maybe like a preset command for Twitch, but I have no clue. I gotta turn my Nintendo audio up a little bit. Here we go, chat. This is my first time finally playing Hollow Knight. I am so excited. My hands hurt from ukulele, so. Ooh. I can collect platinum points. Wow. And somebody's online. Wow. How exciting. Amazing quality content. I need to see how loud this is gonna be. I'm really scared. Oh, I have no clue, honestly. I don't know what the command is, honestly. I can find it at some point, but chat, can you hear the audio good for Hollow Knight? Let me find the command. But chat, can you make sure the audio sounds really long? The audio sounds really long. Oh my gosh. And the command should be exclamation point followage. You guys can't hear this? Wait, you guys can't hear it? How can you not hear it? Oh my gosh. I may be wrong though. Oh no. You guys can't hear this? Oh no. Did I screw up the audio? Oh no. Can you guys hear it now? I'm hoping you guys can hear this. I will feel so bad if you can't hear this now. Oh, please say you can hear it. Yay! I fixed it. Okay, we're good. Amazing. Perfect quality content. All right. Hope it's okay for you guys. I'm really nervous about this because I finally fixed my audio after messing with it for however long I did. Just let me know how my voice sounds compared to the music. Is it too loud? Such, etc. All that jazz. Amazing. You may have to do some research because I have something in here that says how long you've been following somebody, but I guess it's not followage. I thought it was followage. I have no clue. Well, that's okay. We're gonna start Hollow Knight. I'm very excited. I hope the audio is loud enough, chat. I'm really nervous that it won't be loud enough. Oh, okay. Well, I can turn it down a little bit then. Alright, and whilst we only speak your name with reverence and regret, for none can tame our savage souls, yet you the challenge met. Under the palest watch you taught, we changed, barren things we redeemed, a world you gave to bug and beast they had never dreamed.
I read it too fast, oh my gosh!
Jeez! I hope this will be good now, chat. I turned it down a little bit, so hopefully it'll be good now. Alright, also my monitor's over here, so I'm just like looking away, but that's okay. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit more to be safe. Yay! Thank you so much, Ryan. I appreciate it so much. Shoutouts to you. Thank you for all the help. I appreciate it. Alright. I'll just play with it a little bit throughout the stream, and if it gets bad again, let me know. Ooh! I've had Hollow Knight for so long and I haven't played it yet.
Oh, look at the little boy! He's perfect!
Oh my gosh. This art is so pretty. Can I just say how gorgeous this art is? Oh, excuse me. Oh, look at him. I love him. Oh. He disappear. Do, 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 do. Oh, oh. Oh my gosh! That's from a while ago. Hello! Holy cow. When I didn't have face cam. Oh my gosh. That was a while ago. Alright, I gotta figure out the commands, chat. I'm trying to make sure, like, it's, like, a little bit. I'm seeing how much the delay is for you guys. Welcome back, then. Here, wait, I'll put a fish in for you. Are you ready for this? Wow! I just like putting in the fish, chat. It's really bad. Alright. Is this laggy? Why is it lagging? It should be okay. Alright. Oh! Oh! I'm figuring out more commands as I go, chat. Okay. Okay, so that's... So Y is like slash. Cool, okay. Alright. Is that like lagging? Why is it like lagging a little bit? Gross. I figured that out. I figured that out, actually. Thank you, but I did that my own way. Oh yeah, I figured it out on my own. I think it's good now. Okay, cool.
What the fush? Fuck balls is that?
I didn't like that thing. It was very cute. Don't get me wrong. but it scared the shit out of me. Can I, like, crouch? I can jump at it. I don't know who let me play video games, but it's a bad idea. Cha-cha.
Fell in the hole.
Oh, I can, like, super sane jump. Not me already losing a life. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm just trying to, like, see with how it's linking up with the... Alright, it should be fine. Cool, okay. Don't. Stop. Just get out. You're not wanted here. Oh, whoa. What if I just start breaking everything? Okay, here we go. Oh, no. God damn it. Puzzles, no. Give me money. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, my gosh. My partner says so all the time. They'll be like, oh, my gosh, you're so cute. And I'm like, oh. Thanks. I'm like, oh. I'm, like, terrible at taking compliments, first of all. That's, like, a very common thing for me. I'm always, like, terrible at compliments. But yeah. Can I please do parkour? Yes! Ah! I just want to break things. What the fresh fuck was that? Hello? No. I'd rather not inspect. Goodbye.
Ah! Why is it coming at me?
Why did I just go into the avatar state? Should I not have done that? Whoops. Okay. I guess we have to inspect this. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Well, okay. They're not for me, obviously, then. Eh. Oh, great. Everything's gonna try to kill me. Phenomenal. Great.
Yeah!
I love it. Okay. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you among us. Amongst us. Oh, I guess I am a higher being. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. Collect soul by striking enemies. Once enough souls collected, once enough souls collected, hold A to focus soul and heal. Okay. Let me break it. Oh, if I look up, I can go bleh. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna do parkour. Okay.
Yeah.
You know damn well that I will be doing, what's it called? I will be doing fan art of Hollow Knight once I, oh my gosh! This isn't even that hard of parkour. Like, I've done harder parkour. I need to focus, okay. Fuck. Come on. Okay, come on. No! Why did I move? I don't know why I moved. I didn't need to move. Like, why? Don't move. Don't stop. Okay, here we go. God damn it. Can I do the soul thing? Oh, I don't have enough. Fuck you for trying to kill me. That was rude. Oh my gosh. Okay. Cool, I got more soul now. Amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. There was a path down there to go.
Which way do I go? Do I go this way?
Egg! Oh! Why is it going into me? I don't like that. Ah! I don't know Oh, it gave me 2 extra lives. Hey, yo. That's pretty cool, actually. I was wondering, like, what it did. I'm gonna bring my camera down a little bit. I was wondering, like, what it did. I was like, why did I just beat that thing up? Okay, cool. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I lost some money down here. Oh, I keep going in that stupid thing. Have I not learned? There we go. Okay, so that's how I recharge my lives. Okay. So, we're gonna jump. I about died. No! I was trying to do my looky-uppy thing. Oh my god, stop killing me. No! My money fell. I'm so sad. My money fell. Okay, I'm scared. Okay. Give me money. What do you do? Are you fucking kidding me? Get away. I need to recharge. Okay. So I'm assuming I have to go that other way then. Okay. Oh, okay, I see now. So there's stuff up here that I need to get to somehow. And there's stuff down here. Okay. Cool. Oh! My gosh! This is provoking every form of anxiety ever. I came from this way. Yeah, I came from the magic portal world. Okay. Cool. Great. Wonderful. Can I do this parkour again? The answer is no. Why is it, like, leaking? Stop! Oh my gosh! This is pathetic. I promise I'm decent at gaming. This is why I do music stuff mostly, though. Because, like, I'm not, like, the best gamer in the world. But I'm not, like, terrible either. But I'm making myself out to seem like I'm garbage at this. Okay. Oh, I'm just, like... I'm scared that something's gonna- ah! What the heck? That wasn't funny! Now I can't get up there! Can I, like, kickflip? How do I get back there? I can't get the money now! Oh! That shit's gonna kill me! Are you kidding me? How? I'm not even, like, past, like, the tutorial shit, and I'm already dying. That's such a little platform. No. Ooh, I did it that time. Good job, me. Okay. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, now I'm kind of getting the hang of it. Okay. Well, this is where I was trying to go. But obviously I can't freaking go there now anymore. Okay. It's one of the money rocks. I'm gonna die before I even get done with the tutorial. I'm sorry if I die before I get done with the tutorial chat. This is pathetic. Alright, I guess let's just go this way, because I'm dying already. Higher beings, these words for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of the king and creator. Step across this threshold and obey our laws. Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the eternal kingdom, Hollow Nest. Okay, well, I would love to step foot into the kingdom, but I'm dying. Okay, I guess I just had to, like, beat up the door. Okay. Hi. I'm dying. So, should I really... I don't want to, like... Oh, that's a bad idea. I don't like this. This is terrifying.
Hello?
My brightness. Oh, no, no. My brightness mode is on. So, like, it's fine if it's a little bright like that. I don't really mind. But, like, I couldn't see the game to its full potential. Okay. That can turn off now.
Who are you?
I made a little noise. He goes,
ho, ho.
Hello.
Oh, Chitori.
Why did he just start speaking Japanese? Hello? Okay. Hello there, traveler. I'm afraid there's only one, only me to left to offer welcome. Our town's fallen quiet. Aww. The other residents have all disappeared, headed down that well, one by one, into the caverns below. Why'd they go into a cavern? Why would you do that? Used to be there... was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long felt ruin, yet it still draws folks into the depths. Wealth, glory, enlightenment, that darkness seems to promise all things. I'm sure you too seek your dreams down there. But watch out, it's a sickly air that fills the place. Creatures turn mad and travelers are robbed of their memories. Oh, okay. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all. I can't beat him up. I was like, can I beat him up? Many used to come, hoping the kingdom would fulfill their desires. Hollow Nest, it once was called. Supposedly, the greatest kingdom that ever was, full of treasures and secrets. Okay. Hmm. Now it's nothing more than a poisonous tomb full of monsters and madness. Great, and I'm gonna walk right in there and die. Everything fades eventually, I suppose. Okay. Can I rest? Oh! It's a magic bench!
Look at that!
Ow! What else do you have to say?
Akala.
Feeling tired? The bench may be iron, but I assure you it's quite comfortable. There's no place better to collect your thoughts than below. Plus, I enjoy the company. Not that you seem the talkative sort. I just want to stay here with him. Can I stay here with him? Can I stay here with my best friend? We're buddies.
Akala. Entono.
Oh. I'll sit on the bench again. Okay, I'm sorry I have to leave. I'll miss you. I'm sorry. Goodbye. I don't want to leave him. He's so cute. I'm sorry. If I close my eyes. I love him. Can I beat this up? No. I like that my instinctive is like, can I beat this up? That's what this whole game is. Can I beat this up? For all your mapping supplies, we will be opening soon. I don't know if they're actually gonna open or not, so. Okay, cool. Anyways. I miss my buddy. What if I just go back to him? I wanna go back. Can I go back? I wanna go back. I wanna go back. Oh, this is the well that they're talking. Alright, guess we're going down the well. Guess we're going down the well. I didn't mean to go down the well, but I guess we're going down it. Yeah, let me ascend. I can just ascend out of the well. Why did it just let me ascend out of the well? What? Inspect. A stone door with a simple lock. Okay. Guess I gotta go down the well. Fine. If I'm gonna go down the well, I'm gonna go down in style though. Wee wee! Oh, wee! Oh! Wee! Do I go left or right first? Forgotten crossroads. I wanna go this way. There's something cool here. Beat it up. Is that a key? No, it's not. Ah! Please don't kill me. This is like Mario Bros. I don't know why I compared this game to Mario Bros, but... I already died some. Here we go. Sorry, buddy. I feel bad killing them. Let me go the other way and see what's this way then. What are you?
He knows what I am. He knows that I can move.
Okay, so that guy acknowledged my presence. He's like a Koopa Troopa. If I pretend that this game is like Mario Bros, it makes more sense in my brain. So he's like a Koopa Troopa. Because he knows my presence. There we go. Cool. Let's go Super Saiyan mode for a sec. Alright, cool. I love going Super Saiyan mode. It's so much fun. Anyways, chat, if you're new here and you haven't been here before, please consider giving a follow. I try to stream when I can. Originally, it was going to be every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but, you know, life exists, and I want to kind of just stream to stream. I don't really want to have a schedule because I enjoy just kind of streaming when I feel happy to stream. So, yeah. I decided to go left because I'm left-handed, so. Okay, so they kind of just... How do these work? Okay. Okay, cool, cool, okay. Oh. He bounced off that. I'm so sorry, buddy. I'm trying to figure out how everything works in this world. Okay, okay. Nice, beat the shit out of that thing, though. Okay, so these are kind of like weighted things, they feel like. Kind of look like weighted things that I can climb on. Right, Goomba. Right, Goomba. Not my bunny! Okay, I think I want to go... Oh, this game has like no direction, so I'm like stressed out. Oh, okay, okay, okay. What is this? The never-ending caverns? My money! Okay. Oh, 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 oh! Oh my lord! What the fuck is this? If I go down this, do I die? I've definitely made a mistake. Shit, why did I go down this hallway? I feel like I shouldn't have gone down this way already. Hello? Hello?
Oh, don't judge that.
He's speaking to me too. He's so cute! I love him! Hello, come down to explore these beautiful ruins. Don't mind me, I have a fondness for exploring myself. Getting lost and finding your way is a pleasure like no other. We're exquisitely lucky, you and I. Oh. He's a cartographer. Would you like to buy a copy of my work? Yes. Hold L to view the map.
Choco, le querek this.
I was just purchasing a compass for my wife. Aww! That's the people who are upstairs. Okay. Wow. I said L. Oh, okay. Look at my little guy when he walks in this map. Okay. He's just chilling down in the caverns, you know. So, okay, cool. That makes kind of sense. I'm really mad because I fell down here, and I don't think I can go back up. I should be able to go back up though, right? Oh, I can just ascend. Okay. Guess I could just literally ascend. I didn't know if I could ascend or not. I was kind of like, can I ascend from the depths? I'd like to explore this whole cavern thing, actually. I actually really want to explore this, so. Shit. Damn it. I mean, I have lives, so I can just go Super Saiyan mode. One moment. Let me go Sonic Supersonic mode. Supersonic. Okay, let's go. Don't lose my money. Oh, my Christ. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Yeah, I dare you. Come near me. Me and my sick hands. Probably don't have to kill them all, but I kind of just wanted to. I love just, like, beating up these things. It's really fun. I'm just like, yeah. Just chase him. No, they just, like, explode. I feel terrible when I kill them. Like, these little, like, isopod things, I don't feel as bad. Because, like, they don't, like, explode. They just kind of fall over. But these guys just, like, fully explode. Look at them go! Bye! I'm sorry. I didn't think they'd just, like, full out explode. I'm so sad about it. Okay, cool. Whoops. It's okay. I can go Super Saiyan. One moment. Let me just Super Saiyan it. Oh, I almost freaking lost another life there. What is this? Okay, let's go this way. I'm trying to figure out where I am. Oh. Me too, girl. Well, why are you sad? Sir. Can I help you? Buddy! I can't help him! Why can't I help him? Why can't I help him? Guess he just sits and sobs. Okay, whatever, game. I didn't want to help him anyways. Beat you up. Oh, my money! Okay, so I've learned that I don't need to help those guys if I don't want to. Like, I don't need to kill everything. I honestly thought I would have to kill everything, so I didn't know. Okay. No, I don't want to ascend. I want to go down this way more. Oh, whoops. I be girly. I just kind of fucking landed on him. It's okay. Alright. Let's just go all the way down, honestly. Why not? Girly pop. Oh, they just keep respawning. Okay. That was where my buddy, bro, homie, amigo was. So I guess we go back this way? He's so sweet. Okay, so we can go this way. Oh, okay, I'm kind of just exploring at this point. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I have to go fuck. What the fresh fuck is that? Die! Okay, guess I can't kill it. Oh, do I have to ride it or something? Nope, okay. So you don't ride it. I thought I like rode it or something. I don't understand. I have to get by it. Okay, I get this now. Okay. We got by that one, great. Okay. Wow, look at that parkour, that was pretty sick. See, we learn things the hard way. Oh, that's poison acid. What the fuck are you? Get out of here with your gyrating bussy. Get out of here. No. Stop gyrating on me. Ah! Oh, great. Okay. So, I don't think I'm ready for this tunnel yet. So, we're not going to go through this tunnel. Okay. God, that was so dangerous. Why am I like this? So we're not gonna go down that tunnel yet. I'm definitely... okay. What? My bro! Hi, bro. Where's your wife? Where's your wife? She down this tunnel? Where's your wife? Oh, I like this music. This music's nice. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's money! Ah, money! Money! Rich, rich! Ooh, rich, rich, rich! Is there money thing? Fudge! Keep falling! Okay. The money. I'm not gonna try to hit those ones. They stress me out. Oh, there's money there! Oh, Lord, it's the gyrating thing. Oh! Balls! Oh, I have to kill this thing or I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die! No! No! Oh no! Oh no! Shit. What happened?
Odula. Nahato.
You get a resident in the house beside the station. Seems like they're running a map shop, which may excite adventurous types like yourself. Oh. She's a tall wife. Bug, the wife. Okay.
Akala. Entono.
Yeah, I learned. I'm gonna fucking...
Akala.
I know Entono. About that goddamn bitch! Okay. Cool. Oh, they opened it now. Okay. Is she up here then? She's fucking up here. You can't...
Bapanada.
No, I want to see you! Oh. I lost all my money! My money! I'll be back, girly. I lost all my freaking cash because I died. One sec, girly pop. Gotta go make back all the shit that I just lost. Are you kidding me? I don't know which way I went. Oh! Balls! How about you, fucker? Get the fuck away from me. Sorry, I am in angry mode now. I should probably put a thing on my stream being like, PSA, this is not a child-friendly stream. Don't bring your children onto my stream. I swear, a lot. Let's just try to get a bunch of coins because I need to buy a compass. I know that much, that I need to buy a compass. And now I've learned what it's like to dot. I thought I learned! I did not. That's Super Saiyan mode. I think I should always try to stay at 5. As close to 5 as I can. Like 4 to 5 kind of thing. Feels like... Oh my gosh! Why do I keep jumping into the frickin' thing when I know that it's gonna kill me? You know what? I'm just gonna not deal with those things right now. Oh my god! I'm not learning my lesson at all, chat. Chat, I'm really just not learning my lesson! What is wrong with me? I have not learned my lesson. I keep just walking into these things! My lord! What is up with me today? Oh my gosh! I keep doing the same thing! So I need 200 to get a freaking compass? Okay, so this is gonna be a long time to do this. I just fell to the bottom. Okay, cool. There's money here, so I might as well get it. I'm scared of these things. They're not even that, like, dangerous predator or anything. Balls. Gosh. This game. I was like,
this is going to be such a fun game. It'll be so nice and fun to play on stream.
I just fell down another hole. Whoa. My audio just had an aneurysm. Let me just ascend. I look like the Lorax when I ascend. I love the Lorax.
Let it grow, let it grow.
I'm literally just like, this entire game is like the epitome of O'Hare from Lorax. He's like, no, let it die. So what is my like range of like how far I can hit things? Man's turned the other way. He was like, oh, I'm not going near you.
Let it grow, let it grow. You can reap what you don't sow.
Anyways, chat, if you're new here, hi, my name's the Boat Dog. I do a lot of different things. When do I do it? I don't know, whenever I feel like it. Why do I do it? I don't know, because I feel like it. No, I've been streaming on and off since 2020. I am an affiliate, and yeah, I really enjoy streaming. It's a really fun and unique way. Oh my gosh, I was being sun. I was Naruto charging up. Anyways, it's a good way for me to work on my anxiety and to also meet new people and kind of just share my love for all that I do. Also, because I've been told that I'm like a funny, cool person. So I'm like, yeah, why not? I'll give streaming a shot. I started doing streaming with music, and here we are. 3 years later, and I am playing Hollow Knight screaming at my Switch. I thought about doing like a funny thing with like games like, oh, how many ever times I die I have to do something, but I would have to do a lot of stuff, so I'm not gonna do that. It was down this hall. I don't remember. I died down another hall. Okay. It reaches pretty far. Okay. I'm just trying to see the range of how far this reaches.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, this guy knows what's up. These guys don't give a shit. No, 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 no. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. That's right. I'll smack you. I almost got hit by that thing. Yeah. My gosh, I can't. Why can't I jump and hit him? That's what I was trying to do. I was just trying to jump and hit him. I can reach from there. That's kind of nice. I like just smacking things as I run by. I'm like, come here, buddy. Show me what you're made of.
Show me what you're made of. Nothing.
What are you?
I don't like him.
I don't like him. He's scary. I don't know what you do either, and I'm kind of scared. Oh, you jump! Oh, you jump! Oh, you jump! What, you think you're so tough, boy? Can you jump? I jump too! Ugh. Okay, cool. That was terrifying. Here you jump. Oh! 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 Sorry. Got a supersonic charge up in the hallway here. I feel like I'm going toward my impending doom. And
I shouldn't! Oh my god!
Okay. Can you not, please? Can you just not? This is stressing me out, chat. Okay. We're not gonna go down that hole yet because I feel like that's going to lead to an impending doom that I'm definitely not ready for. If I just run and swing, I seem to have a better outcome. I missed a step. Okay. This world is absolutely gorgeous, may I say. We're not gonna go down that way either because that feels like also another spout of impending doom that I'm definitely not ready for. This is a huge maze. I literally have a map too and I just have not looked at it. Come here. Why did I do that? Stop! Bad decisions are being made!
No! No! Bad decisions! Bad decisions, bad decisions, bad.
Okay, we're gonna go up here. I'm making terrible life decisions in this game. Come here, come here. Stop jumping on him! Oh my lord, I'm not learning my lesson! Come here. If I lose all my money again, I may sob. There we go. My lord. I'm really struggling here, chat. Anyways. Dear lord, this is an experience. I want to go into more tunnels. I'm scared to go places. Okay. What the fuck? No! Feel like I should not enter. I definitely should not enter. Oh my god! Oh my god, I need to stop jumping on them. It's not Mario, and my brain is like, Mario. I'm like, no, it's not Mario. I kill that guy already. Oh, he really flew. Can I ascend? I can ascend. I don't know where this is taking me. Oh! Oh, I just made a loop. I just made a loop. Okay, interesting. Okay, cool. Good to know that everything kind of connects. Great. We can mess around in the tunnels a little bit more. Kill some more things. This guy has no idea that he's about to die, and it makes me so sad. Like, at least the other guy is like... I like how I was saying earlier, like, I feel more bad for the guys who literally explode. Like, at least they, like... get to explode. These guys don't explode. They just die. Then their corpses just lay there, and it's really sad. Okay. I'm sorry. How do I help him? I don't know how to help him yet, so, I guess he's just there. I feel like he's there for a reason. I just don't know what the reason is yet. And can I need to stop jumping into those things? If you come and hit me. Please. You asshole. I have not learned. I thought that I would like learn eventually. But I still have not learned. Will boat... will boat ever learn from their mistakes? No! Why'd he fart? Killed him. Oh. See, he just lays there. He just lays there. His poor corpse just lays there. Okay. I have to do so much before I can get... Oh, my Monday! Okay. I have to kill so many of these things before I can get 100 or 200. I have to get more than 200 even though, too, honestly. If I really want to buy anything. Get away from me. I swear. I'm losing my mind over these things. Please. They've all got like one hit because I've smacked them all like 6 million times. Like, please get away from me. Go down this tunnel. I know this tunnel is probably a tunnel that I shouldn't go down. This is the worm tunnel. This is the worm tunnel. It's okay. I know how the worms work, so. God God damn it! There you go. Okay. There we go. Alright. Amazing. We got it. We got it. We're good. Oh, this is the poison shit. Okay. I really can't lose my money. Okay. Oh my gosh! I really can't lose my money. Yeah, sorry chat, I really can't lose my money. I can't. God! Fuck! Do I have like a bank? Do I have like a bank? Oh my gosh. Can I put my money in my inventory? Oh my gosh.
I lost all of my money again.
I'm losing my marble. Okay. You know what, chat? We can do it. Let's go back down in here. This well is giving me aneurysms. Going to just go through here. All these things. Gosh! Stop! Please! Please! I'm losing it. Chat, I'm losing it. Let's try to keep ourselves at 100%. Okay. I'm losing my mind now. If you hit me, I can't. Just fell down another hole. Okay. Everything's fine. This game is infuriating. I'm just getting uberly frustrated because, like, this should be, like, the easy bit. And I, like, can't even do, like, the easy bit. Like, this is, like, ugh. Oh, my lord. If you come near me, I'm gonna make fun right now. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone, please. Go away. I see how this works, so they bounce in between me here and, like, all this stuff. Chase you. Trying to find easy ways to get money. This feels like the easiest way so far. Okay. I don't know where this money is falling, but I'm finding it a little bit more. Chat, we're figuring it out. I don't know where some of my money went, but that's okay. You know, we're not gonna go down that one hallway because it's driving me nuts. Inspect? What do you do? Trevor's a hell of a sun. The verdant walls and fungal groves of the city, they're all wishes have been granted, all truths revealed. I wish that I had money. Oh! What the fuck? We're not doing that yet. Dude, I just need to get enough money so I can buy a compass! Oh! My lord! I just need to get enough money so I can buy a compass. Please don't fling my money! Please don't fling my money! I think I'm gonna get a compass and then I'm literally gonna end stream today because I'm losing my mind. I know this isn't supposed to be like crazy hard either, but I'm just, it's driving me up the wall. Oh, that's pretty good. Look at that. That was a good play. Okay. Okay. We can get this. We can go supersonic mode. Let's go supersonic mode a few times. Amazing. Okay. We can't go down that hallway, so we're not going to. Okay. So we're following all the way down. Come here. Crazy. Cool. There we go. Amazing. We're gonna just go this way. Hello? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that? I don't know what that did, but that gave me a shit ton of money. Hell yeah! It's like my inner demon from the last place I died almost, right? What that was? I don't know what that was. I don't like that thing though. Fuck that thing. An enchanted stream. Oh, wait. Cool. I like that place. Good. I'm gonna beat one of these things. I'm so sick of them. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. Get back here, you piece of shit. Yeah! I did it! Get out! Oh, no, 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 no. I can't. No, 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 please, 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 please. No! Stay stuck there. No, just stay there. You stay there, sir. Oh. Thank Lord. What was that? Oh, it locked me in. I don't like that. It just, like, locked me in there, bro. What the hell? I don't like that it locked me in there. That was terrifying. finally have 200. Please, please, please. Please don't let me die. Please. I need to leave. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. I have enough. Where's my man? I need to find your wife. Let me ascend. Let me ascend. Ascend, ascend, ascend. Go, 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 go. I finally have enough to get a compass. That took me way, like, shorter than I actually thought it would, so. No. Ascend. Ascend. Become the Lorax. I don't even care. I'm just trying to get out of here right now. Please. And we can kill things on the way if they're, like, convenient, but I'm not gonna go out of my way right now. Like, here. That's fine. Go. Cool. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Cool. That's fine. How do we get out of here? I forget. I don't remember. Oh, shit. Shit. I had to, like, ascend through here. I don't remember how I got out. How did I get out? I don't remember. I ascend? Oh, I got it. We're good. Okay, cool. Cool. Let's go in here. Enter. Okay. Hi, girly.
Bapanada.
Yes. 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 Oh, amazing. What else is there that I can get?
Bapanada.
Okay, so I should probably get that. Bench pin. Ooh. Cocoon pin? Eh. Vendor pin? Okay. Hot spring pin. Oh, that would be a good one. Scarab marker. Show marker. Color for hard won battles. Alright, I'm gonna get a few more coins to actually, like, to equip a charm. Okay. What happens if I die? Whisper its location to the bear whenever a map is open, allowing wanderers to pinpoint their current location. Okay. Okay, I see now. Okay, cool. That's really helpful. So, I'm gonna actually grab some more stuff while I'm here. I'd like to get that quill and the other charm. And I'm starting to feel a little bit more comfortable in here. I'm starting to feel a little bit more comfortable, so I could probably get around 200 more. I feel like I could. But I'd also... Alright, what time is it? I'd say we're gonna cut the stream at 9:30. For, like, convenience sake. Cut it at an even number. Makes my life easier. Whoops. It's okay. It's okay. We've got full health. Killing it. Okay, cool. This shows everywhere then. That's really helpful. Holy cow. Oh, whoops. Shit. No! I was doing so good. I swear to God, do not Super Saiyan there me. Dear Lord. I like that I call it Super Saiyan. I think it's funny. Alright. It's really helpful to figure out where I am. Alright. Good, good. Okay, cool. I'm gonna get this guy. These are the easiest ones to kill. Duh. So I'm gonna try to just get as many of them as I can while also getting these. Right, cool. Ah, shit. I could have gotten him. Got him. Cool, we're good. Alright, let's go down. Why not? Mm-hmm. Let me talk to this guy again. I want to see if he has anything to say to me. Hi. No, you haven't. Oh, he's Cornover. Hello, Cornover. Cornifer. As soon as I moved to Dirtmouth with my wife, a huge unending kingdom. Who could resist? I'll let you return your travels. With a little luck, we'll meet again. Okay, bye. It's good meeting you, sir. You're very cool. So now if I look on the map, if I go this way. What's this way? Have I checked out this way yet? Oh, it's the worm. Shit. I want to get up there. I know exactly how I get up there. Right. Oh! Balls! That scared me. I gotta get like a running. No, that was a really bad idea. Okay, whoa. I just forgot the controls. Nope. How do I get up there? I'm not going down that hall. That way scares me. So let's stay going this way. We're gonna do anything. We go this way. Oh yeah, because this way has the I keep going down in here. Oh.
Guess not.
You. Please don't lock the door for me. Come here, buddy.
Come here, buddy. Spit fire at me. Boo hiss. Oh.
Not him actually hit. Stop! You're a piece of shit! Fuck you. I'm so aggressive tonight. I'm so sorry, chat. This is aggressive Hollow Knight. What does this do? What do you do? I don't think it does anything. This is just aggressive Hollow Knight. Silly goofy mood. Is this the stream? I'll go sit here for a second.
I'll take a little bath.
It's really laggy. That's okay. Not like terrible, but it's just annoying me. It's a little laggy. No, I don't want to deal with you again, but that's okay. I'm enjoying it. It's gonna be practice. Cool. They also give you a lot of money, so. Yeah, let's try to get like 200. I think that's our best bet. About 200. Money rocks, money rocks, money rocks. My favorite. Okay, cool. You gave us a good amount. 45. Let's go. We love us some money rocks. Why can't I get there? I feel like I should be able to get there at some level, but I don't know how. Do I have to deal with dummy again? I do. That's okay. God damn it. Piece of shit. Leave me be. You're a baby and you're cowering.
Can't even make it to me. Haha.
Come here, buddy. Yeah, come here, buddy. Nice one. Okay, there we go. Amazing. I am definitely getting better. I'm very proud of how I'm doing right now. After screaming for how long, being not the greatest. I think I'm making progress. Okay, cool. Let's ascend. Then we can go down the left hall, or we can just stay in here, honestly. Whoops. That's my bad. Enough to power up, though. Sorry, buddy. Alright. We're close to 100, so it shouldn't take us too much longer to get to 200, honestly. Oh, the money just flies every- Ow! I fell down the hole. Ascend. Okay, cool. Oh. just love hitting those things. They're really funny to hit. I'll just wait here. Whoops, I fail. Hi, me girly. I can't go down this way. I don't understand this. Supposed to do something with the swords? How do I pick up stuff? Can I like throw these things or? I don't really understand what I'm supposed to do there, so. But every time I go in, it like. To do to him. What? I don't understand. Whoops, I ran right into him. Okay. Maybe I could run back up. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do after I do the cave. Am I supposed to, like, go find something? Or. I don't know if it's kind of just. I gotta take down the bosses? Or I just. I'm a little confused. Just a little bit. I'm just a little lost. It's okay though. Ooh, did I find a new passageway? No, it's a crying boy. Oh, I feel like I have to go down that one that I really didn't want to go down because I feel like I have to get his son or something. Whoops, woo, whoopsie. Yeah, the one path I like, I think I have to go down it because I think I have to save his son. That's what I'm gonna predict. So we're gonna go with that theory. Like, I know I really don't want to go down here, but... Oh my god, I forgot how to jump. My lord, I just literally forgot how to jump. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I have to do this fight. Oh! That was pretty easy, actually. Four health, full health still. Okay, cool. Did I do it? I think that's what I was supposed to do. Save his kid. So, I think I did it. That worm was so cute, guys. Yeah, let's go check. Check on our friend. Because I think that's what I was supposed to do. Okay. We also got a good amount of loot out of that. Where was he at? I don't remember. I think he was at the top of the tunnel. Ascend. Ascend like the Lorax. Okay, let's go around this way. Get some more loot while we're here. I think that's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to help that woman. That's why he's like sobbing aggressively. I think. That's what I'm gonna presume. And I hope that I was right. Because it'll make me very happy if I just saved his son. Whoops, whoops, whoopsie. Whoopsie! Whoa! My B girl. Can you not, please? Thank you. Beach. Come on up, please. Okay. Nope, that's the pathway where that guy was like. Oops! Whoopsie! My B. Sorry. 1 second. I just forgot how to hit! Oh my gosh. I got one of the coins, that's okay. That's enough, honestly. Okay. This path. I think this is the one where the guy's crying.
Yay!
Did we see that? Thank you! Oh my god. That just made me so happy. I just wanted to save his kid. I wanted to make him not sad. I found a new impression to do now. No! Stop running away with my money. It's fine. Whoops! 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 Alright. Oops, oops. Oh my gosh. Whatcha? Whatcha? I love just like casually falling as I'm trying to do my stuff. Whoops. Okay. Get you from down here. Alright, I wanna get 200 because I wanna get that quill, but I also wanna get that one thing from that lady, so I should be able to get all this stuff. I'm just a little worried that I won't be able to. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's go down here. Let me check the map really quick. This place is so big, so. Yeah, so there's a boss battle in there. I'd like to not do a boss battle yet, I'll be honest. Me buddy. Me buddy. Me buddy. Oops. You fucking hit me. You little shit. You little shit. Come here, puss. Thank you. I was like, can you come here, please? Okay. That's all that's down this way, so. Oh. I don't want to go back down the way. Oh! Whoops. My bad. Okay, cool. It's okay. Okay. Let's go. Where am I at then? I'm going back up the corridor here. So then, if I'm here. No! Stop it! Alright, if I'm here. Let's go that way then. Here, buddy. Sorry to kill you, but oops. It's okay. That's okay. Alright, I'm not gonna wait for that one. It's okay, I don't need it. Whoops, whoops, whoops. I love going supersonic mode. Right. guy since he's coming on up. I'm not gonna be able to reach him. That's okay. 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 Oh, his corpse fell down with me. Sorry, bro. Sorry, bro, Chacho. Might be. That was kind of rude of me. Let's chase this guy down. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, please don't fall right now. Oh my gosh. The money keeps falling. Come here, come here. Come on. I'm not gonna kill him. Because all the money would just go down, so it's kind of worthless. Oh, whoops. Oops, my bad. Alright. So then, I'm here. If I go down this corridor, and then we're gonna... Fuck, I forgot he was there. I forgot you were there, bro. It's fine. Alright. Go down this way. And then we keep going this way. It says that there's a boss. Whoops. Fuck! My bad. Alright. Oh my gosh! The parkour is not that hard, and my brain is like, very hard. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Very hard. Mm-hmm. Challenging. Very challenging. Mm-hmm. I think this is the boss. Or, I don't... It is a boss, isn't it? Oh, he's not gonna kill me. I was like, are you killing me? Hello there. How delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads. His little hat. I love it. You're a short one, but you've got a strong look about you. I'm Quirrell. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. The ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries. Drinking the standing right before us, a great stone egg lying in the corpse of an ancient kingdom. And this egg, it is warm. Why is it warm? Ew. Can I hit it? Where am I at now? Oh, I'm still here. I'm just in the rest of the cave. What am I supposed to do? Wait, what? What else? Somebody has had a seat for myself, and what is time I chose to arrive? This dead world has sprung to life. The creatures are riled up, and earth rumbles. The air is thick, and I wonder what brought it about. The only one would be enough, though, so probably we'll have to look around. Plenty of come before us, musk, and the group of you and I. Pretty sure they're fellow explorers who chose their goals. What else? You pass the town about what a gloomy little place. In such matters, you have to suppose whether I'll head to down here. Who could resist those possibilities? I guess I can't really do much about that right now. I can just keep going by it too though, right? Yep. I didn't know if I could. I could not remember the life of me. Oh, this guy, shit. Fudge. Get up on the platform. Regen. This guy's hard. Okay, there we go. Alright. I don't think I can get up to that one. That's okay. Whoops. Whoa. I did not want to go down that far. Okay, I've almost explored the whole cave, honestly. Wow. Yeah. Oh, Lord! Ah! I gotta jump over that, I guess. Okay, cool. Guess we're doing a mini boss battle. Yeah. Fudge! Okay, okay. God, we did it. Oh, it's another worm! That was so cute! We're just saving worms. Fuck you. Fuck you. You be nice to the worms! Cool, that wasn't too bad then, was it? That wasn't too bad. Let's go find the worm man. I want to return the worm. I want to go see the worm man. I want to go see the worm man. No, I want to see the worm man. Where was he again? I already forget where he was. Oh, geez. Sorry, a little bit of lag, chat. Whoa. Whoa, hey, whoa, what is happening? Hello? Why am I having so much lag? What's going on? Why am I lagging so bad? What's going on? Whoa! What is up with the lag? Why are we lagging? I don't understand why I'm lagging. Okay. Well, I guess this is my sign from the universe that I'm gonna call it a night. Because obviously my Twitch is lagging really bad tonight and I don't know what the issue is, so. I will send you guys over on a raid once this stops lagging. I don't know why we're lagging so bad, though. I don't know what's going on. Alright, chat. I'm gonna send you over on a raid. The storm must be bad tonight. I hope you all have a phenomenal night. It must be the storm that's really bad tonight. So, I'm gonna send you over to Julian. Hope you guys enjoy Julian's stream. And I will see you soon. All right, see you guys later. Bye.